happened. I was exploring. I guess I shouldn't have been. Then the whole place fell down. What's new, Trace?
Something sort of funny happened last night, Alex. I'm a little worried about it.
Come on, tell me about it.
Well, I don't know exactly. I woke up late, and I looked at the carpet. It wasn't there, so I...
One of Tony's friends.
School isn't out for a half hour yet. Who is it? Carol Enders, Mrs. Wyatt. I'm a friend of Diana Bernard's. You told Diana about us?
Never.
What do you want? Police are looking for David. I have to talk to him. Please let me come in. I'll try and explain. No Mrs. Bernard ever even came here.
No, but she once had David followed.
It wasn't mentioned in the divorce proceedings.
That wasn't really the important thing.
What was?
The bitterness and the resentment.
You know, I was a space engineer making $30,000 a year when I married Diana. Then the world got bored with the moon and I got stuck in a field nobody needs. You know, I liked what I did. I mean, there were some real thrills in those days.
Well, I'm sure there were others in your position. Did they give up?
Give up? You know, that's just how she put it. Oh, I tried a lot of things. I just couldn't hold them together.
Well, I'm sure she tried to help you.
Oh, with money, sure. Yeah. But you showed weakness around Diana and she'd cut you out.
The police have a theory that she was killed. They think you did it.
Me? Oh. When I'm drunk, I've done some stupid things, but I could never kill anyone. You see, I got plans. I don't want to blow them.
I have a son. 8. We're all going to Canada. I think he'll like it up there.
He's a good boy. I don't know, I'll try it in a factory for a while, or maybe welding on the pipeline. What the heck? Anything else I've tried hasn't worked. What's to lose?
I don't seem to have much money with me, but I'll get some more to you. Please take it. I want to help. Thank you. But I really don't understand why.
Well, I knew Diana. Probably better than anyone. She was hard on you, David. A lot harder than you deserved.
Susan won't let you feel like a failure, and that's important, isn't it?
Me again, why don't you?
Manny, you're too much for my head. Like, come what?
You were my alibi junkie. Foolproof and airtight. That's why I allowed you to fix. With you flying on an oven-fresh high, you wouldn't remember the end of the world. But your connection was pushing roach powder. It was cut so many ways it wouldn't freak a midget. And you came down fast, and I counted on. Fast enough to dig on a tune overheard in a service alley? And to note maybe the fact that you were all alone in the car, and that Detective Farrell was nowhere to be seen. Well, that's bad news all around, Hype. It's bad for me. It's bad for you. I'm holding Pinky. Get the cooker going.
I never cop. No, poor man. You bounce me off the walls, I wouldn't cop.
A junkie's promise. The supreme high, Pinky. Like it comes off the boat. Come on.
How you doing?
Oh, that's cute.
Like it.
How you doing?
Oh, terrific. Wrote 24 parking tickets today. A new precinct record. Well, what's with the Layden case?
Oh, it's coming along. That Hartog is a tough nut to crack, I'll tell you. Meanwhile, the mayor's pressing Mike to bring indictments against the Laydens.
Well, will he do that?
Well, he'll hold out as long as he can. Hey, Frank, we're trying.
I know. Can you imagine what that family's going through? I only hope this hasn't all gone for naught. If we don't make it, I can kiss my career goodbye.
Well, you're not the only one. Listen, we're going all the way with this thing. I really think we can make it. So hang in there, okay?
Right now, what else can I do? Listen, you got time for a drink?
Oh. Yeah. Swell. I like that.
No, I tell you, I didn't do it. I had no love for that miserly old lady, and I am desperate for money, but I didn't do it.
Okay, Bill. Then you didn't go by her house at all yesterday?
Yes, I was there early, but I didn't go in. The dog scared me off.
And after you left Feeney's, where'd you go?
I don't know. I was too drunk. I don't remember.